Microwaves are actually part of the electromagnetic spectrum and about the same frequency as a lot of telephones, but with a souped-up power output. The microwaves work on the water in food. The oven's electromagnetic field flips polarity of the water molecules, the molecules reverse direction millions of times a second, and heat is created by the resulting friction. Conventional ovens spread heat from the outside of the food to the inside. In microwave cooking, the energy reaches everywhere almost at once, resulting in almost instantaneous cooking. It's like each water molecule is a little heater heating the food.